I'm Kelly Lang, and I'm standing in front of the home of Dr. Eli Michelson, who was just awarded the Nobel Prize in Chemistry.
Eli Michelson.
Well, Eli, I guess this proves the Nobel's not a popularity contest.
If it were, you might actually have a shot at winning.
Renowned scholar.
If anyone in this room ever doubted my intellectual superiority, you can now formally kiss my...
loving husband.
Final exams are in 2 weeks. If I don't get an A, I'm gonna tell the whole world about my scandalous affair with you.
Oh, get D's.
An A it is. You earned it.
Caring father.
Eli Michelson, Nobel laureate.
Dad, listen to me, okay? Being held hostage by a very brutal man.
Oh, bull.
What kind of father treats his own flesh and blood like that?
I have a mountain of anger.
Taking his Nobel Prize money? I want to work with you on this.
Sir, you're going to want to see this.
Send my parents a thumb. Did you really think we'd get their attention with just a picture of you holding a newspaper?
The crime is kidnapping.
Partner, so here's how it's gonna go. While your father is wondering if life is better without you, Pasadena's finest will storm the wrong house.
All right, stand down!
We've made a mistake.
But the ransom is payback.
Meanwhile, at the mall, once the drop is made, let the fun begin.
Sir, it's driving away.
How could that be?
This fall.
We gotta go through these leads.
What do you say? He's going to Equator Brooks to meet a girl. Let's go back to my house. But you gotta wear the mask. Come on.
Crazy.
Crazy's just a choice, Barkley.
If you can't make him proud.
First, you lose my money, which is supposed to lead us to Barkley. And then there's no word from Barkley.
Woo-hoo! Whoa! Make him pay.
$1 million.
Yeah.
He's going to Northwest Entrance.
Who is he? Nobody's driving the car.
You never heard a struggle.
I didn't hear him come in.
You don't want him to think you faked the kidnapping, do you?
What the f***?
Nobel son.
Where'd you get the car? Same place I got the last one. The church.
You stole it?
You make it sound like it's a crime. Come on.